We can now, with our JRS400 remote, stop the engine and operate the flow on and off. So we unlatch our lockout switch, activate the remote, one push of the start button, and then start the engine. Now we can open and close the flow of water. So I'll open the flow of water. And now we close the flow of water. If we're to take the nozzle outside of the IP, we always stop the unit via the latching button.